Fantastic. Here's his moment of shine.
Well, he's had plenty of moments from schoolboy sensation at St Joseph's College in Sydney through to the Waratahs, the Rebels and the Wallabies over the years. Plenty of pressure on him here. It's a long way out. It's Quentin Beale. He slipped and it is out to the left, and so it's over the dead ball line, and that is going to be it. Two missed kickable penalties will cost the Wallabies dearly. Oh, spare a thought for Quentin Beale.
Australian rugby has been rocked by the revelation Quentin Beale is facing police charge. The Wallabies and New South Wales back has been charged with common assault after an alleged domestic altercation at a family birthday party. Beale is due to face Mount Druitt local court on January.
Well, mate, it's not. I wouldn't say it's a happy thing, the whole thing. You know, I don't know if there's anything happy about it, but look, the tribunal made its decision. Like I said, I think no one's real happy about anything. It's not a happy time.
Beale still on the ground there. Let's hope it's not serious so early in the game. So his night is over. Less than a minute on the field. Landed on the ground.
And the myths, Achilles and his gold, Achilles and his gifts, and Spider-Man's control, and Batman with his fist.
It's just deceptive. His legs can go one way, the body the other, the hands somewhere else, and he's just got a vision and a movement about him that is something special, something I haven't seen before in a boy at that age.
Some fairy tale bliss, just something I can turn to, somebody I can kiss. I want something just like this.
Oh,
match. This to win the 47-year drought. The high bounds, the good, the bad.